Hello everyone, today we are going to make this professional portfolio website. Here is the home section and here we have integrated social media icons like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter as well as LinkedIn, and we have attached a button with to download your CV, and we have a rotating what you can say is that the fields that you are interested in, that fields that you can work in. Like mine, I've added web development, software developer, and Canva designer, which is actually made using CSS. So this entire portfolio is designed using HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. And from the home section, in the about section, this is the about section. You can have your picture and button. Then in next section is services section, where I have mentioned three major things that I'm working on. One is web development, one is Canva design, and video editing. So you can add the services that you are providing. Next, we have the latest projects. So I've used this hover effect on these projects with a demo. Using this button, you can go to that website. It will give very professional look to your portfolio website. Then we have testimonial is very important in your portfolio, because it displays how you have worked previously with the other clients. So it is very important to have your testimonial section in your portfolio by using swiper bundle JavaScript library. I have made this testimonial. Next, you have your contact form. In contact, most of the people, that is the form, that is HTML form, most of people don't use the type function. You have to use the type function. Type function is very important because it will help you make the people who are want to contact you, it will be very easy for them whenever the email may be wrong. Because when you have the types are like email, date. While selecting date or time, it is very easy for them. So definitely try to use type functions or type attributes in the form section. Then it is an up arrow, we can go directly to the front page. Then I have also added dark mode to it, so it is light and dark mode both, so that it will be like more professional look to your portfolio. And make sure that whenever you are trying to add night and day and night mode, like definitely try to use very bright colors in your portfolio, so that it can be visible, because in dark mode you have to make everything, most of the data will be in dark background. So try to use high colors, like I have used your dark orange, red orange color. And as I said before, it is responsive, totally responsive. That is, it can be open in the Windows, that is desktop mode. It is also available in mobile version as well as in tab version. So that it can be accessed in every mobile devices also. And here we are. This is the Chrome extension. Actually, we can debug. Most of the developers use it for debugging. If there is any errors are available, you can make justify here. I will show you the mobile version now. So this is the mobile version. You can see we have added a side navigation bar here. Home section, then about section, then services, portfolio section. So why we should make our portfolio responsive means, the reason is that there may be chances that if you have attended for a job, most of the time the interviewer may not be like having his laptop all the way on. Right, there may be chance that he may open it in his laptop, or he may just say, just show me your Just tell me, I will just open my mobile phone. So it is a better practice to always have your portfolio in a responsive way so that it can be accessed in any device. That is, it can be mobile or it can be in desktop, and it will be a very good impression on the recruiter that okay, he's also practicing different, because every company wants to have their website available in different mobile. It also want to be accessible in mobile, it also wants to be accessible in desktop. So it is very important that try to make your any website that you are building, it may be your project, your final project and anything, definitely try to make it responsive. And you have already known night and dark mode. So it is mobile view, and this is the tab view. Tab view is mostly similar to the desktop view. So entire this project is made using HTML, CSS and JavaScript, and I have used Swiper library, JavaScript library. So it is very beginner friendly also. You can make it is very easy to code. So definitely try to make this project, and I've provided the link in the description for the source code. If you like the content, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.